Hello and welcome to Enabling Add-ons in Blender. I'm currently using Blender version 2.77. To get started, we'll come up here to File, User Preferences. We'll come over here to Add-ons and we'll scroll down to Mesh and Loop Tools. As you can see, we have a list here of the add-ons in Blender. And these add extra functionality to Blender. So to enable an add-on, you just put a check mark in the box on the left-hand side. Okay, and this loop tool add-on will enable us to add edge loops in edit mode. So next, we're going to scroll down to the very end and put a check mark in User Interface Pi Menu Official. And this will allow us to use the shortcut keys within Blender. Okay, so with that done, we'll come up here to File and put a check mark in Auto Run Python Scripts. And this will be needed for a later exercise. Okay, if we come up here to Input and Blender's default mouse select is with right, I will be using left for this tutorial series. Also, if you have a keyboard that doesn't have a numpad, I recommend putting a check mark in Emulate Numpad. That way you can use the numbers across the top of your keyboard and toggle between the different views, such as front, right side, top view, etc. Okay, and with that done, we come down to the bottom and save user settings. Okay, that way it stores our information and the next time we start Blender, we will have exactly the same settings. Okay, and with that done, you can just close that down. And that's going to do it for this tutorial. So thanks for watching.